Hey guys, so Smashbox was kind enough to send me their newest palette, and this one is really creative, really unique. I feel like this is like one of the first types of these palettes out there. And the palette that I'm talking about is the Create and Transform Masterclass palette. It looks like this. It has transformer shades, contour and cheek shades, eyeshadow shades, and lipstick shades. The transformers are like color-changing shadow toppers. So we have had lip toppers, now we have like shadow toppers. So if you guys are interested in seeing swatches and how this palette works, then just keep watching. Here's a little bit about this product. It says 4 removable palettes that pop in and out, 16 photo op eyeshadows, 6 transformers, 6 Be Legendary lipsticks, 3 transformers, 2 powder blushes, 3 cheek transformers, 1 contour, 1 bronzer, and 1 highlight. It says multiply your makeup. It gives you more options. It says learn to master the on-set technique Smashbox's pro makeup artists use to create and instantly reinvent looks with transformer shades. With one swipe, wearable day looks effortlessly turn into attention-grabbing night looks. Silky mattes suddenly sparkle and neutral lips get amped to vamp. Inside it looks like this. Very cool. It's got the film strip on the front. Inside you have your eyeshadows, your transformers, your contour and cheeks, and your lipsticks. And these all pop out so that you can... Oh, maybe they don't all pop out. They're supposed to all pop out. These all pop out so that you can use them individually so that you don't have to hold that entire massive palette, which is quite nice. So I like that these kind of pop out and make it easier for you to use. So why don't we jump into swatches? You might have to bang on the back of the packaging a little to get them out, but they definitely come out. So that's kind of nice if you only want to take like one of these with you. You kind of have like a mini palette inside of the bigger palette. All right, so let's check out these eyeshadows. All right, the lids pop up like this. This is what the eyeshadows look like. Let's do some swatches. Ooh, they're very, very soft. Softer than I feel like the Smashbox shadows have been in the past. They swatch very well. All right, so here are the first 4. Nice. Ooh, that's pretty. They swatch very well. I feel like Smashbox is really stepping up their shadow game. In the past, I wasn't the biggest fan of their shadows, but with the little cover shot palettes and this, they're definitely getting better. So pretty. The next 4 colors. Their metallics actually are the softest in this palette anyway. They're very, very nice. You guys see that? I can't tell if the color is washed out or not. And then we have 2 more from this little shadow palette. That is the eyeshadow portion right here. Okay, next we have the transformer shades. They all have names on them, which, I mean, you guys can look them up if you'd like to see all the names. But they all have the names written on the lid of the mini palette. So we get 2 cheek transformers and then 6 shadow transformers. Looks like this, the cheek and the shadow. So let's start with these. So they look like iridescent, light, pearly colors. So here are the first 4. Okay, so you've got like something to add a bunch of glitter, something to add yellow, something to add peach, and something to add like a violety, pinky purple. And then we have a purpley shadow, a blue shadow, a cheek topper, and a cheek topper. Shadow, shadow, cheek, cheek. Right. Shadow, shadow. Ooh, that's nice. Cheek and cheek. They remind me of the Kat Von D, what is it called? The Alchemist palette. Like these really light duochrome-y pastel colors. They're really pretty. I love this one. It makes it almost look like a glow-in-the-dark color. Really fun. Next, we have the Contour and Cheek little mini palette. All right, so I'm gonna do peachy one first. Soft. I am really blown away with how soft these products are. Like I said in the past, I feel like Smashbox products have been very dry and chalky, but these are really, really nice. Here we have them. First blush, second blush, first contour. Second contour, the first contour is definitely the cool one. That would be the one you would use for contouring. This one would probably be more for bronzing. And then finally, there's like a, I want to say like a banana type color down here for your under eye area. So this is your cheek palette. And finally, we have your lipstick palette. And the first three are transformer shades. And the last three are your lipstick shades. So let's start with the first transformative shade. Okay, it looks like it's called Bankrolled. It looks like it's like a brownish blackish color. The next one looks like a duochrome-y pinky purple one. And the third one looks like a peachy color. I don't know how well these will swatch, we'll see. Not sure if you can see that. This would be like to deepen a lip color. This would be to add like a bluey, like iridescent sheen to it. And this one's like a peachy glitter one. And then the lipsticks that you get in this palette are Audition, Red Rage, and Witchy, which I will swatch for you now. And it's kind of nice that you get the whole palette in one here. Here we go. Lip, lip. So I feel like you get something that just about everybody could work with, and then you could deepen it or change the hue if you want with the transformative shades. So there are your swatches. I am going to clean these up and let's get to an eye look. Okay, so this is the look that I'm going to go for. It's like a dark smoky purple, and I've used several of the transition shades to kind of fade into purple. So let's jump right into it. I'm going to start out with the eyeshadow palette with Vanilla at the top, all over my lid, just to kind of cancel out any redness or veins that might be underneath. Next, I'm going to go in with Nude and then Hazelnut, just on the outer corner to kind of deepen things up. Next, I'm going to go in with Plummy, which is this dark purple, all over my lid, and it does apply best wet, so I'm going to spray my brush.
If you don't apply this one wet, it does get very patchy. You
see how patchy it's applying even with the dampened brush? This dark color is not applying evenly. It's the one critique I have so far. I'm going to take my fluffy brush and just kind of blend out the edges. Okay, now that I have my desired purple, I am going to switch palettes. I'm going to the Transformers palette, and I'm going to take Strange Music and Say What. Strange Music is this pink transformer, and Say What is the purple, and I'm going to put the pink on the inner corner and the purple on the center of my lid. Really pretty, and then the purple right in the center. I think it's really fun that you can turn any shade into like a duochrome, trichrome. Really fun. I'm going to use hazelnut on my lower lash line. Let's see if I have any fallout here. Minimal fallout right here with just some of the dark color. But not much at all. That is amazing. And I did end up putting a little bit of this peachy blush topper on my cheeks right here. Ended up just looking more like a highlight than a blush. But I am not complaining. So I'm gonna hop off camera, finish my makeup, and I will be back. So this is the finished look using the Smashbox Create and Transform Masterclass palette. I really love the way that it turned out. It kind of like is a duochrome-y eyeshadow look, which I just think is tons of fun, very on trend right now, duochrome and trichrome shadows and polishes and everything. So I hope you guys enjoyed this swatch and tutorial video. If you did, please give this video a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and as always, I will see you in my next video. Bye, guys.